and I'm the Special Events Coordinator of Global Student Association. It is my pleasure to welcome all of you to yet another night full of songs, colors, dances, and excitement. This year, we are proud to present performances from Malawi, South Korea, Nepal, Kosovo, Kyrgyzstan, Colombia, Peru, Haiti, Burma, Kenya, China, and Japan. This year, you'll notice that most of our performers have decided to focus on tradition. These are the songs that we grew up listening to and the dances we watched and learned at our homes thousands of miles away. Every year, Global Student Association organizes International Night for Lakeland students, faculty and staff, and the community members to give a glimpse of our cultural heritage, something that we all are incredibly proud of. Looking at the audience tonight, I think we have gotten bigger every year, and with your continuous encouragement, we have certainly gotten better. This year is particularly special for us members of GSA because a majority of us will be graduating in 29 days, and a lot of our members at the end of December. We hope you'll continue to give the same love and support to our new faces of GSA the way you have supported us for the past 4 years. So sit back and enjoy as we take you on a journey of 12 countries across 4 continents, and I promise we'll bring you back to Sheboygan. Now, it's my pleasure to introduce our host for the evening, Iron Wang from China and Grace Driver from Kenya. Enjoy the show.
Hello everyone. My name is Grace Driver, and as Peter said, I am from Kenya.
Hello everyone. My name is Iron from China. Welcome to the International Night today, and it, you know, this is the first time for me to be the MC. I'm really nervous now. And enjoy yourselves tonight, okay? And you can make some noise as much as you can, okay?
We have Malawi coming in. Malawi is usually known as the warm heart of Africa. So they will give you a little preview of what Malawi is like with dance and some musical instruments. So stay put and welcome Malawi.
Thank you. everyone. How are you doing tonight? My name is Deshwan Cho. You guys know my name is Estonia, right? Korean name is Deshwan Cho, yeah. I'm gonna sing one Korean song, which his name is I Believe. This song came from a famous movie called My Sexy Girl. This song about a man who still likes his ex-girlfriend. Actually, they broke up already. But he believes she will come back to him one day. He doesn't need anyone. Just need only her. Yeah, now the previous player, Eun-sun Lee, will play the piano. Yeah, thank you for coming, and you guys are doing good tonight.
from South Korea. My English name is DK. I will sing English song. It's English song, yes. But however, the reason why I sing this song is very famous and popular in Asia, Korea, and Japan, and China, and Vietnam, or something like that. So in 1990s, and I really wanna introduce this song to you. So and I love this song. After you listen this song, you will maybe, I'm pretty sure you love this song. Still not ready? The song's name is
No.
What? Russia? Oh, near Russia. Okay, that's close enough. And then Colombia.
Asia.
Himalayas? Okay, Nepal is in Asia, next to India. So if you know where India is, there's Nepal around it. So the next performers are four of our friends, Shippy, Patricia, known as Piti, Margarita from Colombia, and Akniet from Kyrgyzstan. Please join me as we welcome them to perform their dance.
Colombia!
What we're going to do, as Grace told you, is a combination of dances from four different countries. Each one of us is the only person at Lakeland from that country, so we wanted to kind of put something together. In the process, each one of us learned a dance from three countries, and at the same time, each one of us taught our dance to those three other people. So sit back, relax, and I hope you enjoy the show.
them for dancing with me, because at home this is how we usually dance with a group of girls. So I really appreciate that they are dancing with me tonight. So I feel like that I just celebrated the water festival. And thank you all for coming tonight. And if I see you outside after the show, I might splash water on you. So.
So now we just left Asia. Well, we're still in Asia. Sorry. And we're going from Burma to China. While in China, we're gonna meet Leo, who's gonna be playing guitar. We're gonna meet Iron Wine, who's gonna be playing piano. And then we'll have dancers. Chen, Bing, Li, Lin, Liu, and Tu. They'll be performing a beautiful dance from China. Yeah. Really, they look like princesses from China. And the dance is called Palace. It's a dance from the Tang Dynasty. And there's another dance called Love is Simple. So I hope you guys enjoy it. While we get ready for them, I welcome Winnie, who's going to give you a little bit more background information about it.
Good evening, everybody. Welcome to International Night China Park. This year, we will have two performances. The first one is the song Love is Simple. Before the song started, please enjoy a video named Love.
Sure.
enjoy it. Graceful etiquettes of Chinese dancing. The Chinese girls represent the courtesans in the emperor's kingdom. Their job in this slow dance is to be demure, while at the same time do their best to entertain the emperors. Tonight, you are their emperors. The girls will dress in the celebrities with the vibrant colors. To show respect to the emperors, and also they to help create a joyful atmosphere. The performers choose to dance with the fan because it symbolizes the important elements in the traditional Chinese dancing. In addition, we want to dedicate our dance to people in Japan. We sincerely hope, like everyone else, to save and for the people like who was died or from the earthquake, so we just hope they will be safe. Thank you all again. Please enjoy the show.
Thank you.
with a song. Mary Beth is from Peru. So let's welcome Mary Beth.
Hi guys, my name is Mary Beth and I'm from Peru. So are you guys enjoying tonight? One more question. Do you guys like my dress? Tell you that this dress is not really just a simple costume. This is like an everyday clothing for the woman in Cusco, the Incan Empire of Peru. And today I will be singing for you guys a song called Hoy, which in English translates to today. And that song was originally sang by Gloria Estefan, who is a Cuban singer, very famous in Latin America. And but the lyrics were actually written by a Peruvian singer called Young Marco, and he's very famous in my country. So I hope you guys enjoy.
Our traditional dance.
And the music that we'll be dancing to is not necessarily from Kenya, but from various parts of the African continent. I hope you enjoy the song. And if you see a lot of butt shaking, please don't take it in the wrong way, because that's part of our traditional dance.
I'm not afraid to die. Tonight we have Holy Yours, the band that we're gonna be performing with. We're all part of a band from Plymouth. The guys are all setting up back there. We're gonna be quickly singing the song for you. But I also wanna dedicate the song to Japan, considering what happened with the earthquake and tsunami. So. Gravity of what happened, it was, I traced back to what happened in Haiti. It's not the same situation, but still, it's live, you know, people were dying, so let's just take a moment of silence and memory of the earthquake victims in Haiti and Japan. Everything that you care for, oh, oh, oh.
Compact describes our campus as being a caring community in which the well-being of each member is supported. It is our friends in Japan right now that need our support and assistance. In conjunction with numerous student groups, staff, and faculty, Lakeland has provided opportunities not only for the Lakeland community, but the greater Sheboygan area to assist in supporting the people of Japan. The shirt Katsua and I are wearing, designed by students Kasumi Sagai and Sean Johnson, is one of the ways that you can directly support the relief efforts. If you did not purchase one prior to tonight's performance, first, shame on you. Second, they will be able to be purchased tonight out in the lobby after the program, with proceeds going to the families of Japan. Also on Saturday, April 16th, from 10 a.m. to 3 p.m. at Memorial Mall in Sheboygan, Lakeland's Community Service Group, CSI, will be hosting Barefoot Day, featuring some of the dance performances and performers featured here tonight. For this event, proceeds will go to the relief efforts in Japan and in Haiti. Information about Barefoot Day will also be available tonight after the program. Whether your support is financial or a caring word or deed, it is certainly appreciated. Thank you for your attention, and now it's my pleasure to introduce Katsua Hosokawa, who will say a few words and introduce our students from Japan. Katsua?
Thank you for coming in, everybody. I'm going to introduce about the donations today. I forgot. Actually, there was a devastating earthquake and tsunami attack last month. So still, we need everyone's support. There are two donation boxes outside of the hall and near the entrance. So we really appreciate if you lend us a hand. Thank you.
Black for Global Student Association. I want to thank all of you for coming out tonight, and I hope you enjoyed learning about the artistic aspects of 12 countries. I would like to thank Ryan, our advisor for the past 6 years, for his continued support and dedication to making this program a huge success. I also want to thank my dear friend Pratiksha Bandani for organizing and gathering everyone for this special night. I would like to thank the Zetac Chi fraternity for ushering tonight, and the Bradley staff for the technical support. This program would have been impossible without our enthusiastic performers. I hope to see you all again in our next event for International Food Festival in fall 2011. Have a great evening, and thank you once again.